Good morning all of you. I am Aarti Swami from Kuchaman City. Here I have come to give a presentation. Dear BP Rawat sir, today we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts. CDS BP Rawat was one of India's top-ranked armed officers. He was the first CDS of India. On December 8, 2021, in a helicopter crash in Tamil Nadu, CDS General BP Rawat sir and along with 12 others lost their lives. His wife, one of those who lost their lives. We were sad, we were shocked and we did not know what to feel. So I thought that through BP Rawat sir's story, I could remind everyone that about the works he has done. This is the story of a man who dedicated his entire life to the country. General BP Rawat sir was born in Uttarakhand. His father Lakshman Singh Rawat was a lieutenant general. Sir was awarded to the Sword of Honor in the Indian Military Academy in Dehradun. Let me tell you that this Sword of Honor is only given to the best gentleman cadet who finishes first in all trainings like sports, field training and drills. On December 16, 1978, he was assistant to the 5th Battalion of 11th Gorkha Rifles. While the post of Major, he commanded a company in Uri, Jammu and Kashmir. He always firmly believed that Indian Army to protect India need armed forces need technology and need technology. That's why he gave highest importance to the education. With his capabilities, he protect us from the insurgency in northern and eastern front. He had a big role in the planning and executing in the 2016 surgical strike. He had knew that how to give a firm reply to our enemies. He scaled many heights in their career like Param Vishisht Seva Medal, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Uttam Yudh Seva Medal. We feel proud to seeing all these medals too he had earned. Because of his understanding of people, he chosen as the India's first Chief of Defence Staff on December 13, 2019. At last, I want to give a heartfelt condolences to the great leader of India, and I want to send a message to all my friends that everything is possible what we can imagine in our life. Thank you.